Hey everybody out there in the YouTube world, it's your boy Dutch the Diesel Technician. Now today, we're going to test the strength of the Dremel 4000 and see if it can cut through this thick metal. See that? It's all solid in the inside. All the way through. And I think this is like a stake in the ground, for going to ground. But I found this in one of my deceased family members' toolboxes, and I'm going to cut this for a purpose of making something, but I need only from here, I need about from here to there, okay? So I'm going to cut it here, I'm going to attempt to cut it here, okay? So let's see what the Dremel can do. Now I'm going to use this Dremel, 1¼ metal cutting wheel. This is the Dremel brand, the easy lock mechanism. Okay, let's see what's gonna happen. So you can see it's definitely cutting. Cutting. Surprisingly, it's cutting through this thick metal. Thing is impressive, man. Look how it's cutting through that thing, man. So, powerful tool. This is a solid piece of metal here. Solid piece of metal. The Dremel 4000. Cut it with no problem. So, thanks for watching. Y'all know my slogan. Subscribe. Keep me alive. Shout out to Dremel. Wonderful tool.